and deliberated for a very, very long time and came up with a very, very progressive constitution. That constitution was bastardized to a certain extent during the so-called Naivasha process. We must go back to the Bomas draft constitution, put it back on the table, and see what needs to be cleaned up so that we can have a progressive constitution. So you said, therefore, that it's on the basis of that kind of elaborate process that we can then talk about a government of national unity. But then you say that if you want to take some of our experts and get into your government, we release them to join your government and work in accordance with the ethics of our party, ODM and Azimio. This is what you said. We have not changed. The position has not changed. We said we want to see a new Kenya, and the people of Kenya are entitled to it. And that's why we said we agree with Gen Z in their demands. Gen Z demands are the demands of the people of Kenya.
Waliletea fujo Moi mpaka wakapata cooperation. Wakakuja wakasumbua Kibaki mpaka wakachukua nusu mkate. Wamekuja wakazungusha Uhuru hapo mpaka wakaenda na handshake, program yetu ikapotea, BBI ikaendelea, tukazama, tukaingia kwa madeni. Sasa mimi nimewaambia hii serikali hii, mimi nawaambia hii serikali ni ya mahasla. Hakuna nusu mkate. Hakuna handshake. Hakuna hiyo borojo. Hawa wananchi wali